They won't be needing this anymore. Perfect. Another...
That should work.
Neat.
We are halfway through. Only two pieces and counting.
Core temperature at 15 million degrees Fahrenheit. Check.
Don't worry, you know it in theory. Now, the quantum discriminator emits a coherent tetrion beam into the portal.
Projecting a
Then the projected tachyon pulses allow us to modulate the frequency in such a fashion
that the portal's a rift in space.
Exactly.
This is insane. I don't even know where to
Don't worry.
I don't want to take this with me. How are you holding up?
Don't worry.
Can I ask you something?
Yes?
Are there more?
Here? But there are the cat.
Catch cop.
Look, some. That's
cool. I don't.
Don't.
It's the. This is the it's almost. We just need to attach a few more components. Still missing an energy source. We also need a particle accelerator. If I keep... I bet she doesn't... Wind direction, Got it. Let's get down to business. A space rock from outer space. Come on, be a good... Perfect. Another component. Ahoy.
Yes, I'll try with this one. Almost there. One piece to go.
Synchronized tachyon impulses? Yes. Check.
I don't even know where to begin.
Don't worry, you know that.
How are you holding up?
Don't worry about it.
About the quantum discriminator.
Yes?
I totally lost track. What was it I was looking for again?
Take a look at these plants, will you? We need a power source as strong as possible. This meteorite charge should be sufficient.
Very good. This meteor didn't crash here by accident, did it?
We do need a particle accelerator as well. Has to be small enough to fit in there.
A brown tube, maybe? From a TV set?
Could work.
I just had an idea.
An interface to control the device. Get creative on that. I think this accordion will do the trick.
Does it hit a note?
And a really potent coolant. It's going to burst if you can't keep the temperature low. Good thinking about the helium. That should do.
Cool. Okay, I'll be back soon. They're having a blast out there. I think I have enough.
Thank you.
Beverly, I recently... Sometime, if I could... I want... It's the window to my room. Even know where to be.
Don't not pre-
the, or, the- They're having a blast out there. The mere thought of cotton candy makes me shiver. The real thing is just gross. There's something funny about that clock. Perfect.
Thanks. Perfect. That's it. Hans, we got it. The quantum discriminator.
Trajectory matrix, check.
Ha!
It's working.
This place, fascinating. Hello?
Hands!
over here.
Where? Lazarus! Don't leave me.
Mr. Space Pilot, we have to hurry.
Tannhauser, this way.
Welcome to the rabbit hole, Mr. Tannhauser.
Can you see the real world now?
Remember the spruce cones.
Barbarossa? I only constructed him to oversee the station when I'm out for dinner.
What was that?
Barbarossa! Barbarossa, wake up!
Ouch, that's not looking good.
We're not gonna get this door opened without Barbarossa. Let's have a look at our patient. I'll try a reboot. Reset. Repeat.
Didn't I suggest saddling your horses?
Gretchen, please, listen to us.
You better make haste, guys, or else...
But all this gentleman wants is to get back home, through the portal.
Oh, well, this thing has barely enough juice left for one more leap, and that will be mine. Sucks to be you.
We can't let you go on like this.
Can't you see? You are destroying everything around you.
Oh, I couldn't care less. As if there was anything worth preserving in this rat hole.
What's wrong with you? I never thought you could be like that.
And that's exactly where you were wrong, Bambi. You don't even have the slightest idea of the immense power this portal yields. My life's work. All these years of searching and poof, there it is. You even let me right here, you stupid oaf. Oh, let me tell you, if my mother could see me now.
Your mother?
My mother. I'm only going to fill you in so you don't have to die in ignorance. But if you still didn't get it, I'll take it slow for you. My mother built this facility. All of this is her work. She is the Millennium Cooperative. I'm going to head out and find her on the other side, and you ain't gonna stop me.
I understand you, but does that justify taking the whole world with you? We have to find another way, Gretchen.
What's in this world for me anyway? I don't care. It has brought me nothing but pain and sorrow. Where I am going, another world awaits. Many other worlds.
We can't let this happen.
Ma'am, step back from the console
before things get dirty.
Okay, boys. Enough is enough. I warned you.
Dolores will now take navigational control.
Acknowledged, Gretchen. Navigational control on. Dolores challenge phase one. Head her up and move her out. Power stride and ready to go.
Lazarus! Reach it. I can't reach it. I can't reach it. I can't reach them from here. Stop it. Thank you.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Error. Memory overflow.
What in Schrödinger's name was that? Making a huge mistake.
Probably going to be lost in that network of worlds for all eternity.
I think she didn't really mean it that way. I feel sorry for her. There was no way around, though. Otherwise, she may have destroyed my world. Goodbye, Gretchen. Barbarossa!
That was probably too much for him.
Those circuits had it going. Thanks, Barbarossa. You were a true friend.
Scouts. Anna.
Thank you, Hans, for everything. I have to go home now.
Lazarus, wait. Will we meet again?
That I cannot say. But I would like you to know there were so many timelines where our paths didn't cross. Which is why I feel particularly happy to have been a part of this one.
But I still have so many questions. This is my life, my work. It means everything to me.
I may have answers for you, but if I stay, I will die. Would you come with me?
Come with you? You mean to the great beyond? The big empty? The nether realm? The eternal darkness? Into the void?
Yes, I really mean it. Come along with me. That would be so fantastic. You and I traveling the galaxies. Let's journey to the stars. It will bring us oneness with the universe.
But how can I?
Just come. Don't let yourself be confined to the boundaries of your own self. Let me open your eyes. I promise it would grant you a much greater understanding of life and of the universe itself.
Please do not leave me here. Ten. How. The.
I'm sorry.
Beverly, something just came to a closure. I suddenly have a notion of everything being imminent. That it has all been decided already, for now and forever. I'll come back for you once I'm done here. I promise.
There's nothing wrong with your oil pump. Could be something with your hyperdrive engine.
Check before we took off.
Let's see. Look at that.
Interdimensionals don't trip in your quantum leap compensator.
We are in luck. A new hyperdrive is around 29 space bucks these days.
Just a minute. Hear that? Purring like a kitten.
Thanks, I guess. Will I ever be the same again?
Just like I told you. It's more like an upgrade.
Gretchen?
Yes, Dolores?
Is it far?
No. No, it isn't.